my God, we gotta get out of here.
I don't understand what happened.
There's a maniac.
This is insane. We need to go get some help.
Hello? Guys?
Hello, Samantha. Looking for me?
We should look for the others.
Mike and Jess are off 69ing each other, and who knows where Sam is.
I think she's in the lodge.
Why are we still talking about this? Let's go!
Hey, look! Fire tower.
Matt, what is that?
I don't know.
They're gonna hurt us. If we do manage to get someone on the radio,
we will.
Then we tell them we need help. What do we do while we wait?
We go back to the lodge and get everyone else.
Oh God, not the lodge. We should stay here in case whoever it is needs to get back in touch with us.
Let's get that radio working first. Kidding.
I can't see. What is that?
It's just a security light. Motion sensor, probably. Inside.
Thank you.
Yeah. Not a psychopath.
Yeah. After tonight, their disappearance is starting to make more sense.
Until dawn.
Jesus. Oh my God, he's
here.
Matt, you've got to do something right now. What are you waiting for?
I'm thinking. Let me think.
Don't think, you idiot. Just get me out of here.
Emily, you're upset. You need to calm down. You're gonna be fine.
Ah, stop talking. I can't take it.
Stop yelling at me and let me work this out, okay?
No, you stop it. Why do you question every little thing I say? I'm goddamn sick of it.
Whatever you say, princess.
Now, will you please get me off this goddamn tower? Please, 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 Matt, just do something!
I'm gonna jump. Oh.
Matt, Jesus!
I'm just trying to find the safest way to get to you.
You idiot, just get me out of here!
Whoa.